Right.
Yeah, well, I've never been out. I've flown to India, but I haven't.
Oh, no, I guess we can't.
Hey, it's going to be hot. Right?
How did you land there?
Oh, perfect! Guess, but you gotta go get it!
See his pirouette? Very good. See the pirouette? Yeah, very nice. Thank you very much.
What do you call now?
Let's go, boys!
Not even close to straight.
Let's go, Oklahoma!
Let's go, boys!
Hey, Stacy, if you see Henry, come talk to me. Yeah, I know. But I mean, when he, it looks like he's over there. When you get, I mean, if you don't have, don't make any, no. Don't worry about it. Just if you yell at him when he gets a chance.
There's no water left in this.
Oh man. So Henry blew his shoulder out again, didn't he?
And you're looking to go to the river. Get to that pool, that's your job.
That's what I do. That's not the touch touch. Touch touch finally ran in after the score. It's sitting here at Chicago. Not even watching the
ball. Hey, Antonio, grab it like that again.
Come on, boys! Good job,
Antonio!
I'm sorry, dude. How did that happen?
That was legal.
Was it? I just didn't see how it happened. There's a high tackle.
Off the head.
After all the ones that they called us on last week, in that last game.
in the stage anyway.
Yeah.
Hey, Spencer!
Hey, we understand, we got it!
That deer, right here, if it happens again.
What? Who's that tall guy? Who's that tall guy?
Oh, we want it.
Run forward, boys!
The waters!
Covering!
Three men! That's forward. Jesus.
What's wrong, LT?
Quinn,
stay out of the rocks. You're running the offense. Tim wasn't available then, LT.
Yes, he was. He's calling for a right.
Hey, big eight! Big
eight!
Coach! He's offside.
What's up?
Oh, fuck me.
Jack! Gotta get that bind up, dude!
It's supposed to be Scott's wing here, dude.
That's a good way to get some kills.
Good aggressive play, boys.
Hey, LT, I can hit you right there.
Hey, not that far.
Hit
me.
I can't
hit you.
Let's go, Sammy!
Scott,
you keep talking!
Oh, we need some completion green. Let's go!
Over into the safe.
job, guys.
Oh, you
gotta
go back behind the 50 for water.
Hey, back up, let's go.
Back behind the 50.
Hey, up the pace. Wind it up.
Hey, turn it up. Take it down, push it down.
Yeah, just go see if you can talk to him and find out. Find out if he wants to go see the house and... He's probably in the tent. Over there, that tent, right over there. That's our tent. Right over by the thing, that one right there, our tent. Yeah, great tent. Great tent. I'm sure that's where he's at.
Hey, let's go.
I'm gonna go get some shade.
Alright.
Go,
let's go. Come on, let's go.
Hey, go high ball. Hey, somebody get behind Antonio Hill. Yeah, you see him coming up, you can go.
Where's the ball? Oh.
Hey, get over there, man. Let's go. Rock, this is you.
Let's go, Sammy. Put it up for us. Let's go.
Just like last time.
Go, Bubba.
Get there. That's the way.
Let's go, Wisco!
Now, often, something people need to hear.
Let's go, Wisconsin!
Let's go!
It's pressure, guys.
Jack, do somebody, Charlie!
Jeez. Well, get there! Is he behind the 22? What was
it? He wasn't behind the 22. So if he was behind the 22, no, he's gonna be on that side of the 22 to kick it straight out.
Let's go, let's go! We gotta go!
Your old house after the game, and
oh, yeah,
ask Fran or ask you. river that you were gonna go, and we'll meet you at Golden Corral. Find out which.
Tomorrow.
Tonight.
Ooh, at the big fella.
Yeah. After this game, we're gonna go and then they bring you home afterwards to the hotel. We'll talk to him after the game. Okay.
Bill, he shows it on the inside.
I'm gonna say I'm not even complaining. Again. I'm listening to those guys. I do stuff from the Barbos.
Really on bound.
Some of their chat breaks. But it must be tough when you're trying to get running.
Hey, you
too. Oh, really?
I think he wants to come with us. He's going to talk to his coach. What flat?
Amen, Zumbon!
Water, they got a minute.
Water on!
Is our minute or theirs?
Theirs. Get there, where the... What?
Hey, Bella!
He did a great job. He did a great job stealing that, and they called the penalty.
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta be kidding! Are you gonna try that?
Brett!
Yes!
You don't play advantage over that.
You had it, Max. Mightily impressed. I think his coach is trying to get, you know, if he makes this, his coach is really trying to get, I think, the evaluators to. I mean, this is a professional kick here.
He makes this out here for when I'm from the other team.
Yeah.
I love to cheer all good plays.
Yeah. No problem.
That was sweet, short.
But from
not a bad effort. Not a bad effort.
But what that says is from 40, he'd have made that, or yeah. it'd have been close. No, you can't do that. No, never mind. Oh, and the fullback's out of the way.
Fullback's way out of position.
Bad when the wing.
And the referee's nice in position. Now, what about offside by the players over there?
What?
Wisconsin. Okay.
What? I don't know. We're not playing very well. This is not as good as we can play. But. And then we lost our 10 in the first game. We separated his shoulder again.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So that's tough.
You come all the way from Minnesota?
Wisconsin, yeah.
Wisconsin, yeah. I've got Minnesota.
Yeah, well, that's close enough. Yeah, we came all the way and he separated his shoulder in the first game. Get it out. Too much football.
That was too slow getting the ball moving.
Yeah, it was too much football.
Too slow.
Yep. Get it out! God damn, you got three guys out there. You have three guys out there, and he went for it. You know, it's like because he can get away with that at home. He can get away with that at home, but he can't get away with that here. You've got an overload of two guys. You got to get it out at 12. You got to get it out. But you know that whole thing about trying to get things like that last year was moving. Get down, get the ball, keep the ball. That extra yard, it's not like football. You don't get to come over and start over. You have to keep the play going. And if you get away from your support, you don't do it. And you just.
Well, you know what's funny?
That's the way, Johnny! What? That was perfectly legal. No, he's not. That's perfectly okay. And I'm not one of the coaches, so I can say that. It's perfectly okay. The ball's coming in, and he's stealing it. He's poaching it. That's bullshit.
That's a free kick.
That's all big pile. Oh, surging forward with both feet. All right, that's good.
What'd you say it was?
Surging forward with both feet.
Oh.
But
hey, Jay, the signal you gave was definitely foot up.
Yeah, and that's
foot
what
up I mean. Free kick.
Yeah. But I have to say that, you know, part of the problem is he's so good at stealing things that people don't believe that.
Yeah.
They don't believe that he, that's not straight. He's so good at stealing that.
But if he comes up, he supports himself on just the shoulders and puts both feet out, then that is a.
Usually he has his. The way he does it is he has his toe down, but it doesn't. Sometimes people just don't believe that you can do that.
I mean, you have to be in a position to push.
Yeah.
And if it's not in, having one toe down, I don't classify as being in a position to push. That's the problem. You've got to have much more. You've got to have basically the ball of your foot down.
Set. Well, he's got. We're doing the put this time. It won't be a problem. Well, I haven't seen a straight one yet. This.
Come on,
Brian, there you go! I mean, is that's the pass he has to make.
All right, guys, have fun. Keep having fun. I love it. Keep working it, guys.
Hey, touch.
Red, stop. Red, stop.
Go.
Gavin.
Jesus, it was just freaking out. Playing worse and worse and worse.
Yeah. Man, and well, you know, they played really pretty well the first half of the first game, and then they just sort of fell apart.
Yeah.
And now they've completely fallen apart. Well, tomorrow's another day. Although, to be honest, these are the two toughest teams here.
Yeah, but it shouldn't matter who you play. I mean, yeah.
Well, no, but I mean.
Go, 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 go!
Go!
Quick! Quick!
Jesus Christ.
He did so throw a go through the mark. Well, I mean, the problem is that, you know, you don't, we have to have kids who are aggressive enough. I mean, my thing would be, I would let, I'll let my son do it because he's like mightily, if they want him to be that aggressive, Henry's that aggressive, but, you know, I'm not going to have anything to do with, I'm not going to have anything to do, even say a word, because I always hate that when parents go to coaches.
Go to coaches or coaches what?
Hello. What's up, sweetum? Yeah.
Oh, I can see it. Sure.
We're doing good. The Henry's team 1-1 lost one, and the U19s are losing their second game right now.
Yeah, man, I've been watching Wisconsin.
Yeah. Is mom home yet? Grandpa to Olbrich. Right. Yeah.
No high tax. Fundamentals. Super strong. These guys, they've got three good, super strong players.
My what? My pillbox is in my, my pillbox is in my bag here. Because I'm using it. What? There was nothing in it when I loaded it up last week on.
Again!
Get it up.
There was nothing in it when I. Why don't you steal some of Henry's? There's still some in the Henry's room. Or in Henry's bathroom.
Let's go, keep it going!
I didn't even notice something.
Well, there wasn't any when I saw it in there. I don't know. Maybe Henry took it. Look, just take some.
Yeah.
Well, look, just get some of Henry's sumatriptan if you need it. Okay? And I'm sure that everyone is going to love this commentary on the video. Well, they can't hear you. They can't hear you. I haven't mentioned your name. Yeah. We're going to go see our old house. I'll take some pictures for you. All right. Love you. Bye. Nice job, Sammy.
Good job, Sam.
So are you going to be driving up to Bethel every weekend?
Probably.
Well, just be thankful, you know. Next thing you know, wow, that was awful.
Yeah, they got two seasons.
Yeah, they have. For their spring and fall and spring.
Yep.
Bring it around. Bring it around. But not like that.
Go, Jerry, go. Oh, just run, buddy.
What the hell was that? I have to say is that the only thing for that is a what the hell was that?
Take it down! Rock!
Bridging. Go, go, go!
Come back, Hudson.
Brennan,
where's the field?
It's all right,
man. Got your
whole
line ready.
They're tired, and the altitude gets to them.
Well, I mean,
can't play. No.
Well,
you
need to have that when you're winning.
I'm hard.
Come on now.
Crouch.
I wonder what happens tomorrow.
Set. Yeah, I don't know.
Play a game for the
game. Two games. They play two games.
Oh, they do?
Yeah. Yeah, they're guaranteed 4 games for the weekend.
Oh. Last year was three.
Yeah, it's four this year.
Hey, where's the ball?
I don't know what.
That's it.
Hey, that's it now. Turn it face.
You need a hooker.
Brady!
Chase the ball,
Tyron. Hey, watch
the ball.
Brady, get over here right now.
I don't know about that.
He's ready to go. Hey, go. 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 Go.
Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go.
That's the way, Shay. There you go.
Come on, guys.
And what the hell was that? I mean, you know, you do something great and.
Well, I mean, fatigue,
man. What did they put Chase in the box for?
Oh, unlucky!
Well, Chapman's hurt. What? I think he took a shot in the head.
No, he's all right. He's just pissed. Which, John.
He always gets a little hurt and cries.
He's bullshit.
I have no idea what he was singing.
Normally, I feel bad. Hey,
run it! Run it!
If she's not here when you leave, then you might have to be concerned.
I didn't do anything bad.
Fight that! Fight that! Lower! Lower! Go low!
Poach it. What? High tackle. He's going to call him for a high tackle.
Monday.
Shit. Jesus.
You never know. Some of these teams, they could be here for a couple days before.
Well, maybe that's. But the problem, the problem is, it's one day isn't enough. You need a couple weeks.
Well, now you can do it. You can do a couple, 3 days.
Sure, yeah. But you know, we have
the NFL. Money. They come here and train. They don't train for a couple weeks. They train for.
Yeah, but you know, it's still a hard time for them.
Best thing I got out of this is finding out the All-American crews that they look for.
What do they look for?
They want guys in shape.
Yep.
That's the number one thing.
Basically, you got to be able to run full tilt for the whole time.
They want to see, they have their camp. The guys are in shape, are over here, and the other guys are over here. And then they work with those guys. I mean, having rugby smarts and being good at rugby.
Yeah, but being in shape. But I mean, you got to be in shape.
It's not about. Right,
well, all I know is that Henry, my Henry, and Logan and Colby and Hope and Ridley and a few other guys, they're going to start working out for next year now.
Well, it's not even that. It's just...
You know, I mean, yeah, but I'm saying that's going to be part of it. It'll be the weightlifting, but it's also going to be running. Just run and run and run and run. Sprint, 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 sprint.
Man, I'll go near the sideline. He's going to push you out.
Get it out!
Get it out!
Get it out!
Pass it!
Now!
Keep it going! Go! Forward!
Go, guy!
Go, big boy, jump!
No! Dang it.
That was 14 was a big hit, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm glad I'm here.
Yeah, I don't do stuff like that. Gia, your perception is just overwhelming me.
What's that, 3690?
Yeah, right. 36 to 90. It's like nobody's playing defense. They're playing sevens.
Is the score right?
No, it's 36 to nothing.
I was gonna say 90 to 36 is a.
That's a sevens game that's gone on for 40 minutes.
I've seen 15s go that bad, but it's not the 45 minutes.
Take it, go! Yes, you can.
Do I help me out for a little bit? Minute?
What do you need?
Stop it?
Keep your knee.
Sir! Sir, blood, sir!
Sir, no car! Yeah. I don't know if I do this shit.
One down. Just come on.
I have a gun, you're up, Johnny. You're in.
You have 10 minutes.
Nah, it's straight.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious when he reaches over that hand, right?
Yeah. Well, I mean, you know, if you don't see them bend toward the middle, if they just go up straight.
Where the players? I haven't seen them.
Minnesota's on field 4 warming up. I already talked to them. Utah is in the dark blue at the end of the field, and I already talked to them.
Okay.
Yep.
Get it out! Get it out! Crying out loud.
Oh, he's done now.
Yep. Sweet Johnny! You know, we just don't, you know, we're not putting everything together. That should be it.